My bitch driver all white rank. Gun headed if you niggas had iron. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost all the shine. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never helped your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me.
Instructions for me and the audience to know this, the following information in the succeeding list that will be fully explained at some point in time. Instructions aren't what was done, it's information, straight knowledge, where my Sun Tzu follower is at, the idea I used to complete the project, we re-stay XY for each art piece, / every episode, parenthesis XY equals worry dash stating the information I need us to know and information that makes this talk show unique, and parenthesis title of the show, what I'm doing, how I'm doing it, how much paper I want to use, and episode name. Instructions is for me and you to know. Next, I will delineate the original idea that I used to do the raps because I needed to complete a vital part of the episode and to foster the prologue, which is this, colon, quote, daily activity, watch Merlin for 15 minutes each day, write a rap / flow, connecting my life to the Merlin clip, plus circle, quote, the Garden Lakes Abyss, capital AZ, end quote, plus circle, one stat obtained from the Walmart pick, do this for 2 months and 19 days. Until March 30, 2019, end quote. And the name of this super unique talk show is, quote, Daily Activity Gangster Rap Art Talk Show, end quote. What I'm doing is a talk show based around a rap project I did, which had several instructions leading into it, and now I'm measuring how well I performed. What I'm doing is reviewing each rap I've created that emanates from one set of instructions, trying to create another talk show for YouTube, producing a unique talk show. How I'm doing it is by using first paper to put down all the information that will only be said in the show, parenthesis, my edge, end parenthesis. For example, I write instructions, titles, a review of any kind of my West Coast gangster rap art piece, dash, fact heavy though, insight into how I did my raps, and lastly, my future outlook after doing it, which is what I call the prologue. After I lay the dark script, I have a costume and I have to record it with the camera, and I use my other phone for added light. I will use only 42 lines of paper for my rap review / prologue. No matter what, episode names come from the song name. How I'm doing it in the show, the scenery includes a corner of the bedroom my parents allow me to stay in their house. Black vibrating reclined ashable chair, paper containing my dark rap scrolls, window blind, vine house plant, I'm wearing paint on my lips, custom mask, and cards beanie, YouTube channel, colon, capital YG, exclamation, four, capital real, quote, capital Big Bank, end quote, mix dash, capital YG, provides the yoga theme music, camera holder pre-dash shaped, clipped onto a stool that sits atop my bed, how I'm doing it, miss dot. Processes, record capital YT screen and first part of capital YG channel playing in place in front of each review. I move the song from my phone to Google Drive, delete from my phone, then listen and review there with paper / the TV script. Use my back dash up phone to play song and drive while I record it with my phone / phone tripod. Turn dash off airplane mode, line dash up camera with my chair for optimal shot. Line dash up camera while I'm recording song 2. Both by paralleling the cam with another parallel line in the scene, semicolon for song, make shot parallel with notebook or phone, and for review shot, like I said before, with the back of my chair, speak facing camera for half and then other half facing the direction of the chair, hold mask, sit up straight, speak clearly, how I'm doing it with Kind Master and YouTube fan on. Next is my review of the song. I will include a video of the song at the end of the episode. My review of my rap art is as follows. Untitled song, Create Words, 2 minutes and 38 seconds long. A single verse rap that I wrote a while back intro that showcases a James Bond-esque bassline, and at 11 seconds, guitar and marching band percussion kick in, back dash up by my sick vocals. The James Bond-esque bassline sounds like an internal scream. That is, of course, beautiful because it is, of course, created by an instrument. Maybe like a violin or some tech-created sound. The focus of this rap is women, so it's kind of fitting to the 007 theme music. Outro is just me speaking over the entire beat. So the difference between the intro and outro is the intro is just bass lines, and the outro is bass line, guitar, drums, and I'm speaking the name of my organization. The outro is most similar to the verse, except the verse I'm telling several stories simultaneously, but the outro shows you an entire structure in just a few words, so they're almost equal in my book, except the outro should look like an outro, not a verse, so it equals, but commits a crime to do so. It's like me robbing a bank to eat at the same restaurant as James Bond. LOL. Now, prologue time. We know my outlook from this project, so what comes next? What comes next is a set of flows that will fill an entire new notebook, so we're looking at about 50 new flows. The inspiration came when I was looking at my yellow notebook. These exact instructions will be written on the first page of the new notebook, and the reason why I'm writing the raps will be apparent in every rap.
On paper in the form of a West Coast hit, my mind lit, my chest encaptures fire, my feet are sweet, and my teeth sweet, all these elements harmoniously, connecting my life just like when all my faculties are in full ignition, sticking my dick into my girlfriend, is it Sylvia, or Keisha, or Sharika, her panties off, her legs pointing to the poles, hairy pussy hole front and center. She on her back on my couch in the basement that I rent from my uncle. We don't care that this basement don't have doors. We don't care that our kids are upstairs playing with the other kids, or that they could come tumbling downstairs in the blink of an eye. We just want to fuck in, even when my uncle's girlfriend and my son actually do catch us in this intimate moment. We just turn our heads and they disappear before we could react. All I know is both of them saw us fucking no ducking. The prince and the servant who he has feelings for got caught by King because his sister lured him into going for a horse ride. But he didn't know the real purpose, which was to get her brother in trouble. She sees them as a threat and feels this is ample to eliminate them, clearing the way for her to the throne. She's a traitor, all bitches are hoes. That's why I keep a pistol grip on my hoes, cause the first chance they get, they fucking the next nigga. I got my trigger finger on these hoes until I kick them to the curb. Then it's all good and the garden makes her bitch A, Z. Right arm ready to cause harm, ready to set off the alarm. Graduate in the farm, where am I sick type niggas come up just sipping rum in my cup, training these little pups in the art of war. Around my way, you gotta pay, cause this my block, clock, cock, one. one shot would kill. I'm so ill for real, you know the deal. I don't steal because I am the cream of the crop. Heading to the top, gonna pop, bodies drop, haters flop, harvesting all of the crop. Of the gumshoe crew, helling out of two denied squares. Music group.